Hello and welcome to another series of CUET English. Let's begin with the previous day question. What is the synonym of exude, conceal, deny, release or hide? The correct answer is option C, release. Now let's begin with today's session. Your first question is, fill in the blanks with the correct word. Many areas of the city were dashed into darkness for several hours. Plunged, spread, aligned or merged. The correct answer is option A, plunged. The next question is, find the subject in the following sentence. When did you finish your homework? When, did, you, or your? The correct answer is option C, you. The next question is, fill in the blank with the most grammatically correct and meaningful option from those given below. I would fly to France if I dash has money, have the money, having the money, or had the money. The correct answer is option D, had the money. The next question is, the opposite of universal is particular, global, prevalent or extensive. The correct answer is option A, particular. The next question is, complete the following proverb. A jack of all trades, dash, master of one, master of none, master of everyone, or master of some. The correct answer is option B, master of none. The next question is, choose the correctly spelled word from the words given below. The correct answer is option A, temperature, T-E-M-P-E-R-A-T-U-R-E. The next question is, fill in the blank with correct preposition. He acceded dash my request for, about, to or in. The correct answer is option C, 2. The next question is, select the part of the speech of the highlighted word. Ashish is pretty mistaken about his friends. Noun, adverb, determiner or adjective. The correct answer is option B, adverb. The next question is, give the one word substitution for the following. Believer of faith, fatalist, immoral, florist or filicide. The correct answer is option A, fatalist. The next question is, what is the synonym of colossal? Enormous, little, miniature or minute. The correct answer is option A, enormous. Now it's time for the practice question. Select the word which can be substituted for the given groups of words. one who sacrifices his or her life for a cause. Soldier, revolutionary, martyr or patriot? Send us the answer in the comment section. That's all for today. Stay tuned with us.